gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, he is the Black Dragon, Kaiba, Inoue! And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, he is the Samoan Hedgehog, Sonic Junior.
Can you feel it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Throwing them cowboy hats.
How you doing there, commentator name? I'm sorry, I don't remember people. I am John Simmons. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at a DCW taping in a match with none other than
the Samoan Hedgehog, Sonic Jr.
And the Black Dragon, Kaiba Inoue. This should be an interesting fight. These men have been rivals, or a set of rivals DCW has had for some time.
And both was battling each other for the inner city title.
Yes, and it's just interesting to see what they're going to do here. And nice arm wrench applied by Sonic, and now what is Sonic going to go for here? Sonic guiding Kaiba over, pressing pressure on that shoulder. Kaiba rolls over. Kaiba kimps up. Kaiba takes the arm wrench for herself, and here comes, and now let's see. He's trying to keep Sonic guiding in. Sonic's moving with it. He runs over, flips over the arm wrench, replies one again of his own. Then, wait, what's going on here? Kaiba expertly rolls out and turns it into a hammerlock. To a hammerlock expertly applied by Kaiba, you know, one of our best technical strikers and pure technical wrestlers in DCW. And here we go. Here we go, that headlock nicely applied. Whips Kaiba off. Then, oh God, brings that shoulder. That awkward shoulder.
You know, just said, damn canyon.
Of course he would. But, like, and there comes the pin.
1, 2.
I think that shoulder thrust must have knocked a little bit more than his shoulder out of place. Maybe a few IQ points. Canyon's nowhere near this place.
Wow, Kaiba. Whatever Matt Canyon did to Kaiba.
Canyon's always doing something to somebody. And wait. Here comes a small package. Small package by
Kaiba. Could this be it? No.
Kaiba kicks out. Now, what's going on here? Sonic. Pulling up Kaiba again.
Kaiba Inoue must...
Nice kick to the gut.
Really
sweeps Kaiba. And goes for a pin again. A quick pin. Kaiba rolls under for a pin. Wait. Kaiba pulls him in. It's another pin. Nicely, expertly done. You have to admire Kaiba's ring awareness, knowing that when he got that first pin, he was too close to the ropes. Comes for another pin again. A schoolboy. Comes Sonic. Sonic floats over for a pin. Kaiba floats over for a pin. Sonic kicks out.
Both of these guys trying to put
push out.
Away
goes for another pin.
Two.
Oh, wait a minute. Kaiba pushes in for a pin. Sweeps in for a pin. Again, these guys are trying to get quick victories over each other. A standoff. And, oh, my God, you have to admire the quick reaction speed of both these men and their collective ring awareness to know where they were to immediately get those pinfalls. Damn, these guys really want a victory that badly, or either that. They just simply hate each other. They want to prove they're better.
They're trying to put each other away early.
It's smart on both men, but kind of acknowledging that how both of them wrestle, I think they should already know who the other one's going to do. But then again, you never know from these two. They may always have a different plan, of course. And here comes the test of strength for them, crossing legs. And what's going on here? And there goes pushes up. Sonic's going for? Sonic spins out for the arm wrench. Sonic spins out for the arm wrench. Kaiba reverses, gets him. Wait a minute, gets him up. Rib breaker, straight rib breaker. Nicely applied by Sonic, by Kaiba. You know, Kaiba walks off and nice knee straight to the sternum of Sonic, taking the air out of him. And now what's Kaiba going for? He's got the legs. What is he here to apply for? Where's he here to apply? And wait. Sonic just a blatant stomp and then a pin. Quick pin to Sonic. Does not prevail, though. Here comes Kaiba, waiting, stalking Sonic, sizing him up. And then nice shots to the face with the forearms and the knee to Sonic. Kaiba comes from behind, gets him up. Looks like he's going for a nice backbreaker. Nice backbreaker by Kaiba. Holds him up, stretches him out. Kaiba is stretching out that vertebrae and working on the midsection, trying to take away the... You see the elbows that are going into the rib cage just to take away his stamina and can also rupture. And then, wait a minute, he's got a double underhook. What's the... Oh, my God! The backstabber.
Wow.
Nice backstabber by Kaiba. Goes for a quick pin.
Back. Yeah. He won't get a good sleep tonight.
Oh, my God. Kaiba is working well on those ribs. You see how he's working on the back?
Yes.
The rib cage. It seems like he's going straight for the cardiovascular ability of Sonic. He's trying to take away his energy.
He's trying to put him down.
I mean, that's smart. It's really smart. You see that nice body scissors he's got hooked up, and he's clenching in close to the rib cage. He is really trying to rupture Sonic's lungs. He's not trying to give Sonic a chance.
That's
smart, deadly, but smart by the veteran technician Kaiba. Sonic has to find his way out of it. You gotta give Sonic his credit though for being able to deal with this type of brutality and punishment, especially from someone like the Black Dragon Kaiba Inoue, one of the best shooters and of course the best technical wrestlers DCW has to offer. And wait, what's going on? Kaiba quickly rolls out before the reversal, and oh my God, quick gut kick to that arm again. And then wait a minute, and then oh God, he whips him off. Clothesline. Clothesline again. These hard shots. God, nice running clothesline. Kaiba just got knocked for a run, and then he goes for the pin. Kaiba kicks out. Sonic now got his heat back up. Sonic got his heat up. Goes for those chops. Goes for that combination. The Sonic knee, the phenomenal knee by Sonic. Straight to the rib cage of Kaiba, and there goes the pin. And then, of course, Kaiba gets that arm up, but Kaiba's rib cage is also hurting now. But Sonic is feeling it. Sonic is now feeling the burn. He wants to use that momentum to end it. And he whips Kaiba off again. Kaiba comes back. Fucking Samoan drop pins. And then Kaiba gets out again. Kicked out again. The resilience
Sonic,
of
Sonic Jr. is putting on a lot of big moves to put away the Black Dragon.
But as you see, it's not just simply Kaiba's like a skill, his ability and skill-wise that puts him over, but his high level of endurance and tolerance for pain himself. That sharp kick to the face. Kaiba gets him up. Double underhook. What's Kaiba going for?
Oh no.
Oh God.
Wow.
Double underhook backbreaker.
Wow.
And now Kaiba's walking it off.
Oh my goodness.
Just dealt a hard blow to Sonic, and elbow dropped straight to the sternum. And if you acknowledge, Kaiba's been working on the upper torso, he wants to get Sonic. He doesn't just want to beat him, he wants to keep him down.
That's what he's doing right now.
He's working on that upper back, trying to get that, rupture that rib cage. And it goes like, and he goes again, pushes him to the ropes.
Oh.
He rams it into that gate that is rebound on naturally, but rams in there, keeps him there, which applies more force, applies all that force on him immediately. Lifts him up for a fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
What could be going on here? Gets him in Oklahoma. Oh no! Snake Eyes!
Oh.
Well, I would say it's a Snake Eyes, but he rammed his back straight into the gate and... Oh, God!
This has to be it. Rolls it into a swing bottom. Could this be it? No!
Rolls him into, like, an Oklahoma cataclysm.
I can't believe Sonic Jr. kicked out of that.
I can't believe he's still breathing. Like, that shit was all his weight, plus Kaiba's force coming down him after two battery rams into the gate. Plus all the shit he was just working on with his fucking upper back and his rib cage and everything. Sonic really should be asked for a hospital. Oh my God. Nice Pele. Straight out of nowhere takes Kaiba over. And then here comes Sonic again. Gets him low. Oh no. Sonic death drop. That quick ass death drop on the goddamn back of Kaiba's head.
Oh, he ain't finished.
Oh no, he's climbing.
Oh my God!
He's climbing.
He's climbing.
Sonic's actually taking that risk.
Oh my God!
Oh no, that gate.
Oh man, this is a big risk.
Oh God! Nice forearm. Forearm from the top of that gate.
If he can make it to the pin, this could be it.
You gotta be kidding me! That pin, this could be it.
No.
Kaiba gets the shoulder up.
Both of these competitors are showing it.
This is one of the.
Win this match.
This is ridiculous. This is like one of the most epic things we've seen. Kaiba gets back up to a vertical base. So it looks like Sonic's trying to go for a... Wait a minute. No, he's setting up for...
Uh-oh.
Trying to go for a suplex, it seems. But now with Kaiba reverse, Kaiba spins out. And what is this? Oh, God. Nice chop after the... And then what way? He got him up.
Oh,
my God.
My
Kaiba.
The death by Kaiba may have just taken out Sonic for good.
Oh, man.
Sonic isn't even moving.
If Kaiba can make it to the pen, this could be the match. You might get the victory.
Oh, my God. I can't believe this. Like, I got to give it. You have to give it to both.
Can
you give it to both these competitors, but he's hooked them up. And now he kicks out. Oh, my God. He actually kicks out.
Unbelievable.
Even Kaiba can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Both of them are putting it down.
We've seen the death by Kaiba put away so many people.
Yes. I agree.
It's amazing how this guy could have such a great level of resilience. I can't even call it resilience.
Uh-oh.
He has. You can only be resilient if your body has something left to give. He doesn't seem like he's been beaten.
Kaiba, you know what you said. Kaiba clutch.
Oh, God, no. Kaiba is trying to end it now.
Yes,
this is.
Oh, man.
You can tell. He hasn't even done this move in a while. He has not done this move in a while, but the times he has done it, it has won him matches.
Ah.
And now he's got it locked in. He got that locked in. And, oh, my God, he would have.
Sonic Jr. is at the ropes.
Sonic Jr. is at the ropes. He pushes out, even though he pushes out at the ropes. Oh, my God, if he weren't near the ropes, you have to think that could have been it for him. Pushes, rams him against the gate. Now he's trying to whip him off. Kaiba reverses. Oh, God, no. Kaiba's got him. Oh, my God. That flapjack,
was that,
that reverse.
Final ring?
Oh, my God, it seems like Kaiba's going for a flapjack, but Sonic's turned it in mid-flight. And there goes that pinfall.
Oh
my God.
Wow, that was the final ring.
It looks like this match has been decided.
Sonic Jr. has...
I cannot believe this.
I beat him 1-1.
My God, I think Sonic is actually really excited.
Sonic is excited that he beat him 1-1.
You see that? Everybody is just a fuck up.
My God, it's just...
I think Sonic beat Kaiba in a 1-1.
I mean, it's just amazing. I mean, at the same time, we have to acknowledge.